The latest remarks by the National Cohesion and Integration Commission NCIC that appears to lay a premonition of ethnic friction between the Luos and Kisis over utterances by GEM Member of Parliament over assassination plot on the Prime Minister Raila Odinga has received a hostile response.
What has NCIC achieved so far? And are we as a nation on the way to cohesion? We must also ask what exactly the NCIC has done to deal decisively with hate speech utterances that are occurring almost every weekend, with political leaders saying, and I quote, that they have a problem not with all Jaluos, but with one, and that people whose names begin with O should not be elected.
Wakisi na wajaluo wanataka kupigana kule, hiyo ni upuzi mtupu, ni uongo mtupu, ni bure kabisa, na hiyo haifai kabisa kuzungumza na mtu kama huyo mzalendo Kibunja. Kulikuwa na mzee wetu mmoja anaitwa Makwere ambaye kwamba aliyazungumza hivi. Kutoka siku hiyo mpaka leo amefanya nini Makwere, na bado yuko na bendera anazunguka.
A section of human rights activists has come out in full swing, tasking the Cohesion team to avoid making comments prior to a thorough study of the claims.
If the NCIC lacks muscle, infrastructure and a clear modus operandi within which it can execute its mandate and stop those who are setting the stage for Kenya to burn again, then for Pete's sake it must be disbanded and reconstituted afresh.
Tumechoka na kelele ambayo kwamba anapiga. Aidha na atuambie sisi tuje tumngatue tumbebe tumngatue kutoka kwa ofisi ya umma. Kwa sababu miaka hizo karibu mbili tatu ambayo kwamba yuko ofisini amekaa amelala usingizi akizinduka tu pap suji nini vita itatokea. Nani amesema ati kwamba wakisina wajaluo anaenda kupigana?
They say instances of assassinations among key public figures is no strange in the region and Kenya in specific, and Mindiwa's claim should not be taken lightly.
The issue, therefore, of the Prime Minister's security is paramount, must be addressed, and any and all threats vanquished. I don't think you take an issue of a possible assassination, and I'm not his spokesman, but I think it's a big mistake for us to take it as a joke and then turn around and pay any consequences if this country goes to the dogs. To pursue an informant through NCIC and the police is to miss the point.
Raila hakiwawa. Ama akipata tatizo yote, hii Kenya itakuwa mara milioni moja kuliko Somalia. Sijui hinsi itakuwa wapi.
The Cohesion team, which was constituted after the 2007 bloodshed, has a mandate to sensitize the public of a harmonious coexistence and reprimanded those who cause tension among Kenyans. But according to the activists, nothing much is imminent in their mandate 2 years down the line.
Mzalendo Kibunja, hiyo ofisi tumekupatia wewe. Wananchi wa Kenya tunafanya kazi usiku na mchana, tunatoa jasho letu, tunatoa ushuru, tumekupatia kazi na tuna kazi yenyewe uko usingizi, tunakupatia makataa usipovuta socks yako juu. Sisi wananchi walipo ushuru tuko roho juu, wanaharakati tutakuja tutakubeba wewe, tutakutupa nje.
They also wonder just why President Kibaki continues to form so many commissions whose task gives less of the desired outcomes. Samuel Tawish, GBS News.